Jacobs' defense. Last week, this group came up with 3 forced turnovers. The Raiders have a 3rd down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on 3rd down.
All right, here we go. Wide and yanks it. Wide and yanks.
3rd and goal from the 6. Intercepted.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
What a difficult spot to be in from here. Freeman's out there to receive the screen pass. Allen's the one who made the big stop.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Second down, and they must be careful at this point.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Roddy White with the catch.
Jim, the defense just missed a big opportunity there. They got the offense backed up, and they let them pick up a big first down.
First down here after the completion. Freeman's going to take the handoff now. Slashes to the left side. And now here's the Raiders defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. The Falcons all bunched up here as they get set at the line. 2nd and 6. To the sideline and complete.
A lot of teams will play this 3D defense, cover 3, because they want to make the quarterback throw the football towards the sidelines and down the field to get those completions. Good job by the QB that time.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Freeman's going to secure the handoff, and Edwards is there to take it down. Matt Ryan will be taking this one from the gun. The Falcons have it at the 44. And Davis has got it on a pass, had some heat on it. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Murray's going to start his return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Raiders are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Second and 4 following the run. Murray's handed the football. Tackle made by Marks that time.
Murray's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
The Raiders still driving as the second quarter gets underway. Murray's lined up in a single back formation. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. First down here after the run. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab.
Good route that time by the receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a timing route. Well, they were right on time.
At the 30-yard line, here comes the snap.
Hello, baby, alert!
First and 10. Murray's taking the handoff. That's a gain of 10. He's now over 50 yards rushing on the day. First and 10. Flip to the outside. McFadden's tackled down at the 15.
McFadden's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Coming up, second down. And the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment. Coming to the line at the 15. Falcons with a nickel look here on defense. Second down and 6. Latavius Murray makes the catch. Murray's tackled down after a gain of 10.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Takes it from the eye. Picked up a couple that time.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
A little jumpy there by that defensive front. This will be the 8th play of this drive. Carrs still has the football on the sneak.
Can the defense come up big in a situation like this? They got a 7-point lead. I think you need to be aggressive. Attack this offense.
Third and goal to go from the 2. Power surge for 6. Touchdown. Phil, we're a quarter and a half into this game, and suddenly we're right back to where we started. The game is tied.
Yeah, it's tied, Jim. Both offenses, I think, are playing pretty well. You got to give a lot of credit to the offensive lines. They are dominating the pace of play, and that's why we have a tie score.
He'll have a chance to take off. Met head on right there at the 20. The Falcons take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
Down the field, but it's incomplete.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here. Ryan's alone in the backfield. from the gun to Williams for a gain of about five. That's his first reception today.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver.
Third and five. Going for the deep ball, and it's incomplete. This game has the feel of one of those old 10-7, 6-3 sort of slugfest back in the 50s or 60s, as both of these defenses, Phil, have imposed their will here in the first half.
You are right. That is the feel it has, and I like the way it's feeling. It's fun to watch this, isn't it? I think even you are kind of excited to see something different and fun to watch so far.
Murray's brought down after picking up 14 on the play. The Raiders coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
Halfway through the second quarter, Murray comes down with it. Keeps his legs moving. Heads to the sidelines, out of bounds.
Well, I think we're seeing something we see with so many teams now in the NFL. Running backs who can do it all. This guy can run, block, and he can catch short passes and make long gains after it. Nice job.
Carr standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Streeter with the grab. Picks up eight here.
The Raiders did a good job that time, throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short, really puts the defense in a tough position.
Carr's now completed four in a row.
All right, here we go. Five and eight.
Second down and one. McFadden has it out of the eye. Gains about three.
McFadden's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
At the 33.
All right, here we go. Alert.
Now first and 10. Murray's got it on the handle. That's a gain of only a yard. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. After the 2 yard carry, it sets up second down and eight.
All right, here we go.
Carr's got it in the gun. Latavius Murray makes the catch.
Nobody cares. Just get the job done. Throw it deep down the field or throw it short to the running back and look at those extra yards after the short pass.
Carr's completion percentage, 80% on the day. At the 20-yard line and now in the red zone. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. McFadden, left side. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Second down and five. Murray's going to take the handoff now. Good for only a yard.
Murray's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Third down on the way. The Falcons defense now is going to go nickel. Toss to the outside. He'll step out of bounds.
Well, but it's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds to stop the clock.
The Raiders come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. They call his number once more. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Second and goal from the 2-yard line. Runs it across for the touchdown. And as we near the half, the lead now is theirs thanks to that touchdown.
Yeah, you know, look at that. Just think about how much that changes the mentality of both teams. One now all psyched up and emotionally feeling great. And the defensive side, oh my gosh, they are down and have to be disappointed about how they played on that drive.
They're setting up the return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Falcons' offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know, the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline. So the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
First down at the 22. The Falcons now move the chains. Falcons trail right now, but the passing game has been strong. Ryan's doing what he can to keep them in the game.
Well, they are losing, but you cannot blame the offense. The offensive line doing a good job giving the quarterback time, and the offensive coordinator, he's sitting over there going, he doesn't know which play to call because everything is working in the passing game. Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't use that timeout. Keep those timeouts because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game.
Almost intercepted.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Third and short following the incompletion.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Justin Tuck has a sack.
When you blitz on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up the big play are pretty high. But the rush, they're quick enough. They get there and they sack the QB.
They have just flipped field position thanks to that punt, and now the offense is really backed into a corner. The Raiders back on the field with their offense now. They've scored on each of their last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this one.
Yeah, it is amazing what the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score, and you feel like nothing can stop you. So it would not be surprised to see him to go out there and have success again.
Second down and two to go after the running play. The Falcons out now in a 4-6 formation. Carr's going to take it from the gun. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
Cooper's really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Here we go. Red 18.
Third and two. Launches it down the field. Pass is intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Falcons heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative. Get the defense off guard. Make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
Pulls it in. We've reached halftime, and we'll be sending it back to our studio and Larry Ridley as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. With this kick, the second half is underway. Murray's got it. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. The Raiders offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you've got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
Second down now.
Here we go. Red 18.
And the give to Darren McFadden. The tackle is made and the first down is picked up.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Carr comes out in the pistol.
Here we go.
First down and 10. Murray's going to secure the handoff.
I guess you'd say he's like a quarterback. You can't complete them all. And this running back, he can't make every run spectacular. Nowhere to go, so only gets a couple yards this time.
Second down here after that run play. It's a two tight end formation. The Raiders will use a timeout here early in the second half. It's now second down.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
The ball is charred out of his hands.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Third down and 8. Murray comes down with it. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The Raiders offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
All right, here we go. Red 18.
The Raiders snap it at the 41. McFadden makes the catch. McFadden's met after a gain of 8.
The Raiders did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good solid yards. Now second and short. Much easier to call those kind of plays.
The snap will come at the 33.
Alert, baby, alert, alert.
The Falcons defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Collins is going to make the tackle.
Murray's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First and 10. Murray's handed the football, and that'll be a gain of about 2.
Well, not many yards to get there on that play, but it doesn't matter. What a day and what a job this running back has done here.
Two tight ends on the field here. Dropping back 3. Rod Streeter has the reception.
Well, that basic slant route, Jim, it's thrown and caught. It doesn't get a first down, but it was really well executed. The offensive line gave the quarterback time and sight lines so he could put the football on target.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Halfway through the 3rd quarter. Strong eye handoff here. He's brought down. That's going to bring up 4th down.
Games in the NFL can hinge on 3rd and short. Who can pick them up and who can stop them? How about that play that time by the defense? They stopped the 3rd and short run, and now it's 4th down.
Midway 3rd quarter and another 3 added to the lead, Phil. How about it?
Yeah, listen, it's been impressive. I like everything they're doing. That time they got down there and got the field goal, but on the other side, the coaching has been absolutely horrible, and you deserve to be losing.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Falcons offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
throws it toward the sideline, and what a catch.
Well, don't look at the scoreboards, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down.
Ryan's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. First down at the 48. Secures it with two hands. No time to waste. They hurry to the line.
The D-line now shifted into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
That's a gain of six. That's another reception. Give him two. Falcons still trail, but as we look at the passing numbers, it's hard to find much fault with them. Ryan's tried to keep his team in it any way he can.
Well, a couple things, Jim. You can't blame the quarterback because of trailing. He has been outstanding here today. The offense, the offensive line, the play calling, all good. Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
First down at the 17. Jones, touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on Earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Falcons getting set to kick it away. Murray's got a chance for a return. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Falcons team official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
The Raiders bring their offense onto the field. The last time they had control of the football, they did not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal, and I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good on the offensive side. Now take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
Let's see if they can finish off a drive.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Second and 10. Amari Cooper has the catch. First down following the long play. Carr's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Latavius Murray makes the catch. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Set up now at the 46. Second and 4. Vic Beasley takes him to the ground.
Hey, easy call. Be safe. Put the pressure on the other team to make the plays on the offensive side to beat you. So right here, you call something very conservative.
The defense pushed the offense back with that sack, and they'll need now 14 yards on third down. Drop back, shotgun formation. And it's batted down.
The Raiders put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. A miserable place to start this next drive. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Looking across the middle. Two hands. hands on the football and has the catch.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down, oh my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Lions now completed his last seven passes. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. The Falcons will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. Second down coming up.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
The final quarter underway now with this snap. And it's complete to Vernon Davis. Gains 11. Mark him down for another reception.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
First down here after the completion. Running right through the trenches. Second and three after that last carry. Ryan takes it from the gun. Davis got the catch and the first.
The Falcons just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Ryan's completion percentage, 80% on the day. Handoff made. Freeman's marked down after a gain of four.
Defense wasn't fooled by that play call. The defense, even though their team is leading, they were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense at time just for a couple yards. The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Vernon Davis hauls it in. Gains 19. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
The Raiders lined up in the nickel. First down at the 20. Going to go draw. Seastrunk's marked down at the 19.
That was a good idea that time by the offensive coordinator. Trying to go with the run game here in the fourth quarter when they're only down one score. Defense was ready and stops it for a short game.
Ryan's back in shotgun formation. Touchdown, Atlanta Falcons. He just caught the 50th touchdown pass of his outstanding career. The point after is good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. The Raiders played in a tight game last week, in the middle of another one this week. The score's 21-17. Murray comes down with it, and that gains one.
You can only take what the defense gives you. Even though the offense is down here in the fourth quarter, they throw it short. That was a smart play.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Murray's in the backfield. Single back set. Going deep. Intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Falcons really have this offense cranking, Phil. They scored on their last two series.
You know, what we see now in the NFL, so many different ways to move an offense. Screens, run plays, power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side. Defense, crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
Second and 11. Justin Tuck has a sack.
Man, this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent.
That time, good job, makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Falcons need to get to the 42 for the first down. Freeman's ready to run off of the screen. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Anytime your team is losing, you're on the defensive side, you want to get off the field. Nice job of being aggressive that time by the defense, and they force a fourth down.
And that punt is going out of bounds. They are not going to allow them to return it. The Raiders on offense after throwing the football to the other team the last time they had the ball.
Yeah, they got to be careful. They got to know who they're going up against. This is a defense that's good and smart. When you put those things together, look out, hard to make big plays against this defense.
He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day.
The Raiders did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Got hit on release. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Hello, baby. Alert. Alert. All right, here we go. Wide and yay. Wide and yay.
Second down and 10. Looking to go deep. It's intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Falcons' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive, and they got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
Edwards in on the tackle.
Freeman's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here. We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to sit on the lead.
Freeman's taking the handoff.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment.
Coming to the line at the 48.
The Raiders with a nickel look here on defense. Second and one.
It's wide open.
He's in the clear. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
The Falcons ready to kick it away. And a touchback.
The Raiders offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Up in the air and comes down with the catch. That receiver, Phil, is a quarterback's dream. Going high in the the air on a high throw and getting the reception.
Oh, man, do quarterbacks love that? They throw it and think, oh, my gosh, that's bad. They're ready to chase the defender down with an interception. But, no, the wide receiver goes up and just makes an awesome catch.
Carr's completion percentage, 60% on the day. First down, pressure on every snap now. Throws it in the end zone, touchdown. Still, a lot of things have to go their way for them to pull this one off, but they've already accomplished one thing, getting this late touchdown to give them hope.
Yeah, that late touchdown does give them hope, Jim. And listen, miracles can't happen. I remember once you actually made two birdies in a row on the golf course. I consider that a miracle, so you never know on the football field.
Reese has got it on the handoff.
Really good job by the defense at times, stopping a two-point conversion. Because they do so many different things on the offensive side now in the NFL, I think when the two-point conversion comes up on defense, attack the offense. Unbelievable job by the onside kick team. They execute the play, they recover it, and now they have a chance to win this game late.
The Raiders' offense takes the field, and they are absolutely in desperate need of a big-time drive here to put points on the board.
The one thing we do know, since you are behind, the defense most likely is going to be very conservative the first couple calls. So make sure you have play calls to take advantage of the fact that they're going to be very conservative on the defensive side.
And he makes the catch. No, the ball comes out. The ball is knocked out of his hands. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
All right, here we go.
Second and 10. Latavius Murray makes the catch.
Well, when you see a play like this by the offensive player, that is a great reflection on the coach. You can tell they've gone over these situations. When you're fighting the clock and you can get out of bounds, get it done. Good job by the offensive player there.
The Raiders were heartbroken last week, and they've set themselves up for another repeat feeling here today.
Jim, this is what the NFL is all about. There are a lot of tight games, so when you get situations like this, you can't crack under the pressure. Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot, and the throw goes incomplete.
Carr comes out in the pistol.
All right, here we go.
The Raiders snap it at the 41. Looking long. Huge third and long coming up, and they're certainly in four down territory as well. Murray's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. To Cumberland. The defense was trying to come up with the big stop there, but the offense is able to keep the chains moving.
Well, there's just no panic in the offense when you see what they've done so far here today, Jim. They kept their heads about them, and they just calmly executed that third down play.
All the way home, just in time, a late touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Halfback sent in motion. Toss to the outside. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Connor Bart ready for the kickoff. Takes off from the 5. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Falcons offense still has a chance here, Phil. Late in the game, can they make something happen?
Well, it's going to be interesting to see, Jim. I think let's look at it from the defensive side. Know the situation. If they get the ball, they catch a pass, make sure you come up and make the tackle. Don't let them catch and run and get a big play against you.
In the NFL, it's all about situations now. You're down. There's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive player. He picks up some good yards and then gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Ryan connects with Julio Jones on that one.
The Falcons call a timeout. They're first.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Falcons at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation.
Second down and 5.
To Davis. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. The Falcons head to the line. They've got one timeout left in the game.
First down at the 48.
Down the field. And they can't connect. So that deep throw doesn't work out. And now they'll have one more snap, it appears.
Yeah, and it wouldn't surprise me at this time of the game, in this situation, maybe a trick play. The old hook and lateral that we saw with the Miami Dolphins many years ago, every team has a version of that. The defensive line, they're shifting. They're getting into a spread look. I think they think this is going to be a pass.
He will not score, and we have a final.
This was a close one. It came down to the wire. What's that feeling on the sideline right now on the winning side?
Oh, it's awesome. When games are close, you're down on the sideline. You look up there every once in a while, and you go, oh, I hope we can find a way to win this game today. They did it. It is truly extremely exciting once you get it done.
For Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.